So now in this example, I will tell you how you will solve water jug problem question. So in the exam, they will give a question like this. Suppose you are given with two water jugs. Suppose this is a water jug and this is also a water jug. And one water jug is having capacity 5 liter or 5 gallon, or second water jug is having capacity 4 liter or 4 gallon. Okay, and neither of them has any measuring markers on it. Suppose some kind of theory they have given like this, that is not so important. And they will say that there is a pump that can be used to fill the jugs with water. Okay, there is a pump. This kind of theory they will give. So they will ask you that how can you get exactly 2 gallons of water into 5 gallon of water jug. So they will ask the question like this. How can you get the exactly 2 gallons of water into 5 gallon water jug or 5 liter water jug? Okay, so after seeing this, you will realize that they are talking about your destination as 2, 0, because they are saying that how can you get exactly 2 liters of water into the water jug that is having capacity 5 liter. So your destination will become 2, 0, and if they have not mentioned anything about the source, so take source as 0, 0 only. Okay, so this is the type of question they will ask. So I will solve you that one, the question that in one water jug water is 5 liter, in second water jug water is 4 liter capacity, and the source is 0, 0, destination is 2, 0. Okay, they will say you that you have to draw state space diagram to solve this problem. Okay, and if they have not discussed anything about the approach, so always go with the best breadth first search approach. This is the best approach that you can use to get full marks. So always go with breadth first search approach. If they have not mentioned that, you have to go any approach. Go with any approach. Okay, so I will solve this question using breadth first search approach. I hope you got the everything, that one water jug is having capacity 5 liter, another water jug is having capacity 4 liter. Your source is not given in the question. If so, take it as 0, 0, and your destination they have asked as 2, 0. Okay, so I will go step by step to solve this problem. Now to solve this problem, you have to do like this. See, initially you have to take 0, 0 as your source. Okay, this is 0, 0. Now you have to do fill operation, empty operation, and third one is transfer operation, one by one, only one at a time. Okay, so in this you have to use breadth first search approach. Okay, breadth first search approach. So what can you do? Just use fill operation. Okay, if you will use fill operation, what are the state spaces that you can have or points you can have? If you are filling first water jug, 0, 0 is your current position. So if you are filling first water jug, then it will become 5, 0. Why? Because you are just filling first water jug. And if you are filling first second water jug, then what it will become? It will become 0, 4. You have to fill everything to its complete capacity. So fill operation is completed. If you are emptying first water jug, so it will become 0. Here in this question, in this point of time, you can't do empty operation because there is nothing in these two water jug. This is having no water and this is also having no water. So you can't do empty operation in here. In some cases, you can't do all of the operations. Now, can you do transfer operation? No, because this is not having any water in it. This is also not having any water in it. So you can't do transfer operation in this place also. So now our next case. See, you have to do it like this. you have to make this kind of thing, this and this, arrow wise. Now this, you have to solve this. Okay, so firstly, perform fill operation. Can you fill first water jug? No, because it is having capacity 5 liter and it is already filled with its complete capacity. Can you fill second water jug? Yes. So it will leave first one as it is and fill second one to its complete capacity, that is 4 liter. So it will become 5,4. Now, can you empty first water jug? Yes, because it is having capacity 5 liter here. So empty first one and leave second one as it is. Can you empty second water jug? No, because it is not having any water. Now, can you transfer water? Yes. So just transfer. This water jug is having water 5 liters in it. So when you transfer water from it, it will give it second water jug 4 liters of water, because it is only having capacity 4 liters and it is left with 1 liters of water. 5 liters of water it has and it has transferred 4 liters of water. So it will be left with 1 liters of water. Okay. So this is the case. After that, solve this one. You have to solve level by level in breadth first search. You can't solve this after this. Just solve this one and then this one and then solve this level, then this another level, then another level. Okay, so go level by level. Now this, after solving all of the things here, you have already done fill operation one at a time, you have already done empty operation one at a time, you have already done transfer operation one at a time in this point of time. Now in the same level, you have to complete this one also. So can you fill first water jug in this case? Yes, you can fill, because it is not having any water. How much you can fill? 5 liters, because it is having capacity 5 liter and it is not having any water. So leave second one as it is. Okay, now second case. Can you fill second water jug? No, because it is already filled to its complete capacity, so you can't fill. Can you empty first water jug? No, because it is already empty. Can you empty second water jug? Yes. So it will leave first one as it is and empty second water jug. Now after that, can you transfer water from first to second? No, because it is not having any water. Can you transfer water from second to first? Yes, because it is having 4 liters of water. It can transfer 4 liters of water to first water jug and it will left with 0 liters. It has 4 liters of water and it has transferred 4 liters of water. So it is left with 0 liters of water. Okay. This is 4. So fill, empty and transfer, all operations are completed. Now in the next level, you have to solve all of these points. So 5,4 you have to solve first. See, go from left to right side, solve every level and go from left to right side. You can't solve this one first, just solve this one first. You have to do a same kind of approach. Always go from left to right. It will become more easier for you. Don't go from right to left. You can either go from left to right or right to left. But if you will go from left to right, it will become more easier and it will not become complex. So solve level by level and go from left to right in every level. Okay. So in this level, I'm also going from left to right, because here in this level, I have used left to right thing. So here also, solve 5,4. So in this fill operation, can you fill first water jug 5,4? No, I can't fill first water jug because it is already filled with 5 liters of water. It is having capacity 5 liter. Can I fill second water jug? No, because it is already filled to its complete capacity 4 liter. So I can't perform fill operation in here. Can I empty first water jug? Yes. So empty it. Zero, it will become 0 and second one will be left with as it is. Okay, this is 0,4. After that, can I empty second water jug? Yes. So it will become 5,0. Okay, I have empty second one and leave first one as it is. Now transfer. Can I transfer water from first to second? No, because first one is already filled to its complete capacity. Second one is already filled to its complete capacity. Can I transfer water from second to first? No, because first one is already filled to its complete capacity. So these are the two cases it will have. 0, 0 is you have solved here. So you don't need to solve it again. The thing that you have solved in earlier case, earlier level, you don't have to solve it again. Either it will be in earlier level or either it will be in earlier case. Suppose here also you have 0, 0. So you can cross it. You don't need to solve it again. Now after this, 1, 4. Can you solve this? This I have written just for your information. Just cut it. Okay, so this. 1, 4. What can you do with 1, 4? Can you fill first water jug? Yes. So I have given it 4 liters of water. It will become 5 liter. And I have to leave first one as it is. Can you fill second water jug? No. Because it is already filled to its complete capacity 4 liter. Can I empty first water jug? Yes. So I will empty it. 0, 4. Second one as it is. Can I empty second water jug? Yes. So it will become 1, 0. Yes. So this is the thing. And can I transfer water from first to second? No, I can't transfer water from first to second because second one is filled to its complete capacity. Okay. Can I transfer water from second to first? Yes. So it has transferred 5 liters of water to first one, 4 liters of water, and it will left with 4 liters. It is having 4 liters, second one is having 4 liters capacity. It has transferred 4 liters of water, so it will be left with 0 liters of water. Okay. This you don't need to write. I am just writing it for your information. Okay. Now this 5, 4. 5, 4 is already solved in this level. So you don't need to solve it again. Okay. 0, 0 is already solved in the previous level. So you don't need to solve it again. The thing that is already solved, you don't need to solve it again and again. So you can cross it. You don't have to expand it. I'm just crossing it. You don't need to cross it, but just don't solve it again. Okay. Now 4, 0. 4, 0, just cut it. I have just written it for your information. Now the case with 4, 0 is that, see, can I fill first water jug? Yes, because it is having 5 liters of capacity. So I have filled it to its complete capacity. Can I fill second water jug? Yes. So I will fill it and I will give it 4 liters of water. And now, can I empty first water jug? Yes. So I have emptied it. It will become 0, 0. Can I empty second water jug? No, because it is having no water in it. Can I transfer water from first to second? Yes. So it will become 4, 0. 0, 4. Okay. I have transferred 4 liters of water from first. So it will become 0. So here it is left with 0 liters of water. Okay. And it will become 0, 4. This is 0, 4. Okay. Now in next level, this is the next level. This is the next level, which we have to solve again. Now 0, 4 is already solved in this case. So you don't need to solve it here. 5, 0. 5, 0 is already solved in here. So the thing that is solved already, you don't need to solve it. 5, 4. 5, 4 is already solved in this case here. So you don't need to solve it again. 0, 4. 0, 4 is already solved in here. So you don't need to solve it again. 1, 0. 1, 0 you have to solve. It is not solved earlier. So just solve it. Okay, 1, 0 case. Can I fill first water jug? Yes. I have filled it to its complete capacity. I have left second one as it is. Can I fill second water jug? Yes. So just fill it. Fill it to its complete capacity, that is 4. Can I empty first water jug? Yes. Because it has 1 liter of water. Leave second one as it is. Now, can I empty second water jug? No. Because it is already emptied. Can I transfer water from first to second? Yes. I have 1 liter of water. I have transferred 1 liter of water to second. It will left with 0. And it has transferred 1 liter of water to second. Because second is having 4 liters of capacity. So this is the state space for this level. This point. And 5, 0. The case with 5, 0 is that it is already solved here. So you don't need to. This is for your information. You don't need to solve it again. Okay. So just cross it. I am crossing it. You don't need to cross in your exams. I am crossing it just for your information that you don't have to solve these levels. Now 5, 0. Can you solve this this level you have to go left to right. This next thing is 5,0. 5,0 is already solved here, so you don't need to solve it again. 4,4 you have to solve because it is not solved earlier. So the case with 4,4 is that, can you fill first water jug? Yes. So fill it to its complete capacity, leave second one as it is. Can you fill second water jug? No, because it is already filled to its complete capacity. Can you empty first water jug? Yes. So empty first, leave second one as it is. Can you empty second water jug? Yes. First water jug? Yes. So empty first one and leave second one as it is. Okay, I hope you are getting this. Do the thing with first one and then do the thing with second one. And if you can't do with any of them, so just leave them. Now, can you transfer water from this to this? No, because it is already filled. Can you transfer water from this to this? Yes. So it is having capacity 4 liter, water of 4 liter, and it has transferred 1 liter of water. So it is left with 3 liters of water. Okay. See, here I have done some mistake. Just see it again. Can you fill first water jug? Yes. So you have filled it to its complete capacity and you have left second one as it is. Can you empty first water jug? Yes. So you have emptied it, you have leave second one as it is. Now here, can you empty first water jug? I am doing empty operation. Can you empty second water jug? So it will be, first one will be left with 4 and second one becomes 0. So it is 4,0. Okay, I have written here wrong. It is 4,0. Okay, what is this? This is 4,0. Okay. Now this, in this step, I am transferring the water. So this is 0,4 and it is transferring 1 liter of water to the first one. One second, there is a mistake in here. This is the thing. This is 4,4 and it is transferring 1 liter of water to make it 5 liter. So it will make it 5 liter and it is transferring 1 liter of water. So it will left with 3 liters of water. Okay. It is left with 3 liters of water. It has made it 5 liter. And then this 3 liter. Okay. And after that, can transfer water from second to first? I have done. And first to second? No, because second one is already filled to its complete capacity. 0,0 you don't need to solve again. You have solved it here. And 0,4 is already solved, so you don't need to solve it. Okay, so this is the next level for this. After this, just go with me and just try to understand things. I hope you are understanding these things. See, here in this case, you have to go from left to right. In this level, this one 5,0 is already solved, so you don't need to solve it again. 1,4 is already solved, so you don't need to solve it again. 0,0 is already solved, so you don't need to solve it again. Okay, so don't solve it again. 0,1 is not solved in earlier cases, so just solve it. This is for your explanation, just cut it. Okay, so this, the next level for this. Fill, empty, transfer. So fill first water jug, it will become 5 and second one leave as it is. Fill second water jug, leave first one as it is, and fill second water jug to its complete capacity. Empty first water jug, we can't empty it because it is not having any water. Empty second water jug, yes, we can empty it, so have emptied it. Can I transfer water from first to second? No, because second, first one is not having any water. Can I transfer water from first to second? Second to first, yes. So it can transfer only 1 liter and it will be left with 0. Okay, this is the state space for this point. After this, go from left to right. 5,4. 5,4 is already solved earlier. 0,4. 5,4 is solved here. And 0,4 is already solved in this case. So just don't solve it. 4,0. 4,0 is already solved here. So we don't need to solve it. Okay. This is 4,0. We don't need to solve it. 5,3. We have to solve it. It is not solved earlier. So just cut it. This is for your explanation. This in exams do it clearly. I'm just messing it out just for to explain you. Just don't cross and do things like this. Okay. Now 5, 3. Fill it first water jug with. Can you fill first water jug? No. So can you fill second water jug? Yes. So fill it to its complete capacity. That is 4. Can you empty first water jug? Yes. So empty it and leave first one, second one as it is. Can you empty second water jug? Yes. So leave first one as it is and empty second water jug. After that, can you transfer water from first to second? Yes. It is having 5 liters of water and you are transferring 1 liters of water to make second one water jug fill to its complete capacity. So it will become 4. It will be left with 4. So 4 and it will also become 4. Okay, as you have transferred 1 liters of water from first one, so it will become 4 and it is left with 4 also. Okay, after this, in this level, what are the things that you can do? See, 5, 1. Can we expand it? Yes, because it is not solved in earlier case. So just solve it. 5, 1. Just can I fill first water jug? No, because it is already filled to its complete capacity. Can I fill second water jug? Yes. So leave first one as it is and fill second one to its complete capacity. Can I empty first water jug? Yes. So empty it. 0 and second one leave as it is. And can I empty first water jug? Yes. So leave empty it and leave. See, I have empty first. Can I empty second one? Yes. I can empty second one. Here I have empty first one. I will empty second one. Leave it is as 5 and empty second water jug. 5, 0. This is 5, 0. Okay. And can I transfer water from first to second? Yes. So first one is having water 5 liter. I am transferring it 3 liters of water. So it will become 4. And this one is left with 2 liters of water. Okay. So here the case will become 2, 4. It is having 1 liters of water. It needs more 3 liters of water to fill it to its complete capacity. So this water jug is giving it 3 liters of water to make it 4 liters of water, and then it will be left with 2 liters of water. Now this, can I have to solve this point? No, this is already solved previously, this case, in this place. See, in this place it is already solved, 0, 4. So just don't solve it, cross it. And 0, 0 is already solved